Former Rochester City Councilman Adam McFadden is due to be sentenced later today. McFadden pleading guilty back in October to felony charges, saying he was responsible for defrauding the nonprofit Quad A for Kids. McFadden previously pleaded guilty in April to charges of wire fraud and filing a false tax return in a separate case involving the Rochester Housing Authority. McFadden is facing up to 21 months in prison.